After all, it's just on the way. Ada, give me the estimated time of the train's arrival.
Roger.
Hung around to grab Metatron or stuff, it would have got me. I would have got me in problems.
The enemy transport train.
I destroyed it from the rear and worked my way to the front.
I will make vernier control semi-automatic until the train arrives. We've got 10 minutes.
Okay, so no. I need some Metatron, like, real quick.
Damn it! You talked big, didn't you? I'm disappointed in you, and...
Until the train arrives. We've got 10 minutes.
Alright.
Thank you.
Doing a lot better this time. There we go, that's what I needed. There we go. In retrospect, trying to stop betrayal by faith was probably a bad idea. But it worked out.
Stop the train.
Dingo?
It's you.
I've just arrived on Mars. You know they know where the Lev team and the Vector Cannon are.
I know. I'm coming near it too.
I'll catch you soon.
Noman will find you.
It's all right. Now he's crazy about activating Almon.
When I was in Noman's unit, one of the team was a spy from the Space Force.
Huh?
For some months, no one in the unit suspected him. Not even me.
And then?
But only Noman suspected. I don't know why.
What happened to this guy?
No idea. Next day I saw his left hand in the garbage.
Did it come off when they shook hands?
Stop acting tough.
You are joking, aren't you? It's not funny, though.
No. Since nothing happened to you while working alongside Noman, I can't believe that you're a real spy from the Space Force.
So?
Tell me the truth. What are you?
You don't trust me, do you?
Are you surprised?
Let me tell you something. You concealed yourself after the final mission. What were you doing after that?
It's none of your business.
If you wished, you could have returned to Bahram.
Stop it.
You made up your mind to hide out in Callisto, and you left your comrades to their fate. Isn't that right?
Shut up!
Do you think I can trust such a man? You're just another. Even so, I still trust you.
Huh?
Even now, I hear rumors about you. When you were in Bahram, you were not only an excellent runner, but also popular with your pals. They said that only you could match Noman, so I revived you.
And tried to use me.
If you had returned to Bahram and stopped Noman, things would have been different.
Easy to say.
I'm also trying to...
You always depend on others to make it, don't you?
I came to Mars, didn't I?
It's Tabor. I'll hang up.
Henry G., did you make it?
I already stopped the train. And you?
I'm Ellie Caton, a platoon subleader of the Eight Heads. I thank you for your support.
Yeah. Any casualties?
Nothing serious, but everyone is exhausted. We need your help.
Don't let them move. Space Force, they're all the same. Hey, Taper!
You came much closer than I expected, didn't you? Orbital frames are fast indeed.
Huh?
Something's approaching. Is that you?
No, I'm still...
What the hell?
Take position! Pull back! Pull back!
Taper, what's going on?
Such speed.
Oh, God!
It's Anubis, isn't it? Oh, crap. Let's save my game here. I do a whole bunch of new spots because I may actually need to admittedly, although I suspect if I get the bad ending, I may have to start the game over uneasy. Oh, wait, Metatron? I will take that.
Sign of the enemy.
Oh, that's not good.
We lost all land units.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.